is gonna get us! Are you okay, mate?
Yeah. Let's get out of here while we're alive.
Chief, where to, huh?
Excuse me?
Well, you're blind. Read the sign.
Oh, great. We're going to the greenhouse.
Nah, we don't go there. Bad neighborhood, huh?
Ah, they have no culture.
Yeah, that purple crap has destroyed everything. Farthest we go is the garden fountain.
How much?
Fixed price up front. Three larvae each.
Got yourself a deal. okay, there you go. Oh, God. That is disgusting.
Hey, hold it, big boy. My back is killing me today. Hey, you take the fat one.
Hey, I'm right here.
You should do yoga like me, downward frog. Come on, little clay boy.
Nothing from you. Nothing from you.
Hey, wooden doll, over here. Hop on.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry. Namaste.
Whoa! This frog's got hops!
Whoa! Okay!
You see, this purple is such a big color. You have got no taste.
Look at that purple crap!
You see, this purple is such a big color. You have got no taste. You American people.
No, wait! I didn't plant that! I'm here to get rid of it!
Tidy it all up! Tidy up this purple crap!
All right! Hang on!
I'm doing my best!
Oh, back!
About this.
Uh-oh! It's sinking!
How you doing back there?
Good, thank you. It's more comfortable than I imagined.
Yeah, the best ride in this garden!
Downward frog one day.
Show yourself!
It's a bit bumpy, but thanks for the ride.
Hey,
was close.
That was really cool. Look at all this purple crap. I don't like it. It's not a sophisticated color.
Yeah. That stuff is ugly.
It's smelly.
Well, I'm gonna clean it out.
Cody, what about that hatch? Can you open it?
Okay, end of the ride. That's it, we're here.
Perfect. Thanks for the ride.
All right, May, get inside.
Okay, what about you?
I'll take the frog. See what you can find inside.
You can get off now.
Oh! That's it?
Ah! Nice job.
Thank you, Frog. Making progress against the infection.
The garden's looking vibrant.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot what it was like in its prime.
We've still got some infection left, though.
That's right. We still have some weeds to whack.
Woohoo!
It's blooming! Get out of here, purple crap!
Wow! The flowers are growing again!
Oh, wow! Look! Look at my garden! This is amazing!
Your garden is beautiful, Cody!
And a start line. Are we actually gonna race? Hey, May, come here.
Ready?
Steady.
Slow.
Loser snail!
ready goes to your snail.
Just to get up to that window. I'm a mushroom. Sweet.
That one looks the silliest so far. Close now.
Yeah. Hang on, Joy. We're almost there. Hey, May. You got some more purple gunk here. Ah, that's much better.
Wow. Really magical watching you make all that grow.
Thanks, May. See? This is why I love gardening. Look out, May! More creepy critters!
I'm ready to spread them up!
Yeah. I'm fed up with all of the creatures, specters, pests. Get out! My greenhouse! I got more where that came from.
Thank you.
another wave of them, May! Feel the burn of the trout, man!
How do you like it? Whee! Wacky!
All right. Let's get rid of the infection. That's it. Down to the last one. Care to do the honors, mate?
I'm ready to do you all. Wait. Be careful.
Joy, you're alive! It's okay, we're here to help. It's Cody. You remember me?
I always knew you were a couch potato!
Really? You really think now's the time for jokes? So we're gonna spend more purple sap!
Is
joy. I think I'm getting through to her. Joy, listen to me. I know it hurts, but we're trying to help you. You're strong, Joy. But I'm going to do what's best for you. Hey, up here. I've got it open again.
Is.
Joy! Are you okay?
I am now. Thank you.
Oh, don't thank me. I should have taken care of you. I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I didn't understand how important it was for Cody. I do now.
That's good. But it's not your fault Cody gave up on being a partner.
But aren't partners supposed to encourage each other? How was I supposed to keep going if she didn't believe in me?
No one can take your dream from you unless you give it up. It's all up to you. Will you give it up again?
Will make Dad happy. He loves flowers.
Letter beast numero 3. And now, how do you find your purpose in life? Through passion.
Passion? Again?
Nah. That was Cody's passion. Now, it's time to find yours.
Mine? I don't have one.
Everyone has a passion for something.
She does. Yeah, singing.
Oh, come on, Cody.
What? I miss hearing you sing. It was nice. I don't know why you don't do it anymore.
I grew up. You can't pay the bills with singing.
That doesn't mean you have to give it up.
Cody's right. When you give up your passion, you give up part of yourself. May, it's time for you to find it again. Come on. Get ready to find the last piece of the letter.
What a mess.
Yeah, we really need to clean up our attic.
Hey! You recognize this suitcase? Huh?
Oh, I don't like where this is going.
Ha! Got it! Old school, baby! Woo! Welcome to the concert hall. May, it's time to sing.
Oh, no. I can't sing. I haven't done it for years.
Come on, May. He won't give us the last letter piece unless you sing. You just get up on that stage and you show him what you've got.
That's not a stage. It's my old record player.
You're right. But you two will turn it into a proper stage. We need lights, speakers, microphones.
Look, I'm not going to sing a single note.
Woo! Yes, you will. Yeah!
No! Woo! Will you turn that off, you stupid?
Come on!
May, you sound great!
She sure does, Cody. And you will help her find her voice again. Double!
Boom! Boom! Nice!
Yeah! Now! Go and find some speakers, lights, and mics. Woohoo!
Hey, May. You still got it.